give a big thumbs up and describe. So today I'm making brownies. So I'm gonna cut my bag open. And dump it in here. Then I'm gonna put 2/3 cup of oil. And 1/4 of water. And then I'm gonna add my 2 eggs. First one is getting cracked. Into it goes. Second one is getting cracked. And it goes into our little box. And now I'm gonna grab my whisk and mix it around. I see how good it is. I might get out of the way for a minute, but put this right here. Grab this and then scrape it in there. Not like that. Guys, guess what happened again? I had to do this all over, mix it all up again. I'm gonna put in all the mix until it's all out. There's a lot of mix in here. I might just have to push a little bit around so it's not all. They're gonna be small brownies. A little bit. So now I'm going to wait for the oven to get done. While I wait, I'm gonna clean up. Hey again. I put my bowl here. These over here. These. So I guess we just gotta wait. But I might wanna clean up some of this water I spilled. So now I'm gonna grab my oven mittens and put them on. And then push it. And push it. So I'm gonna get my mittens like last time. Open up our oven.
Briggs, bear, watch out, honey.
If my brother will move. So this video might last a little bit because my brother is now being naughty. So I'm just gonna have to push him over with my foot.
Now what are you gonna make?
Now I'm gonna make whipped and cream for the top. So today we're making whipped cream. I'm gonna pour some heavy whipping cream in. And I'll look in there to see if I... Okay, that should be good enough. And now I'm going to put it down and lock it and start on a little bit of speed, and then I'm going to put some cup of sugar in there and turn it a little bit higher so it mixes fast. Now I'm gonna turn it down. I'm gonna stop it, unlock it, pull it up. I'm not done quite yet. I had to put some vanilla in before. Vanilla smells the best. Whoa, I spilt a little bit of vanilla. Clean it up later. And then I gotta put it down, lock. And I'm making whipped cream for topping my brownies. I guess we gotta wait here. So I'm gonna turn down all my whipped cream and I'm gonna unlock it. And get it up, and I'm gonna taste it just to make sure it's good. A little bit more sugar. And I'm gonna put it down. Lock it and start it up. And now it might get a little bit fluffier because I got it, I tried it and stuff. I only need to mix it up for just a few minutes and then we can stop mixing it. It should be good. Keep mixing. So now let me try it. The sugar you could still taste because it crunched in my teeth. So I'm gonna last a little bit. So follow me.
You made all of this? Yeah. The whipped cream and, oh, and I get the tray? Yeah. Thank you.
Back in the kitchen.
yourself.
Well, you did a wonderful job. Oh my gosh, two trays?
Briggs.
Briggs. Hurry.
Get Briggs.
Good job, Mimi.